I feel like everyone has a voice. Some people protest by marching. Some people protest by singing. And I felt like using my talent, if you have the talent, you should use it to protest and speak your voice. So I don't feel like, hey, you have to, but I feel like, how can you not if you're directly affected by that? Because art is like your life, what's going on. How you doing? My name is Chris Green. I'm an artist, painter, graphic designer. But the passion is art. I paint bright, colorful portraits, but mainly people who inspire me. I always try to tell a story and try to be different so I can just stand out. At first, when I did art, I always cared about the detail. Like, I had to get the right highlight. I had to get the right contrast. I had to get the picture perfect, like everything perfect, just like a photo. But I was like, that's just a skill of art. Replicating a photo, that's more like an art skill versus like, what does this picture say? What does this mean? You know what I'm saying? And then that's when I more wanted to go into the meaning and the story versus just the detail in the art. Some people have it in their head where it's like, oh, I need to get an idea and I can never get an idea to make this one art piece. It might take forever. Well, I'm the opposite. I have too many ideas. So I never had a problem of not standing out. It's probably standing out too much. That could be a detriment sometimes. I always try to stand out and be different instead of just being myself. But then I realized being myself was different. It's like an escape for me. It's like where I can just go do art, get a handle on my thoughts. I'm in a different world. I can come out with different characters. I think that's when like my love of art is came from. I realized it's like an escape. I can just sit in my room, draw all day. Bunch of different characters, a different story, a different world, and that's where my love for art kind of bloomed from. Once I realized I was good at it, went to college for it, that's when I realized how I liked the therapeutic part of painting. Like how it was zen, chill, relaxed, and that's when I was like, okay, this is probably something I should be doing. I love meeting people and they have a connection to my art and what resonates with them. And also, even when I do commissions, helping tell someone else's story through my art. It makes me happy. My art is appreciated and the story is told. I wanted to synergize, like highlight what our community, what we go through as a Black people, but through the art.